every single big issue that has been solved in our country has been done by the young people. The civil rights movement, the peace movement, the LGBT movement, the women's movement, it's always been done by the young. They can be the change makers. They have the power to do it. We can make this country live up to its dream. This is what democracy looks like, right? We have to face history to make history.